So right now I have another worksheet for you. Are you tired?
No.
Okay. So are you ready to fill your worksheet?
Yes.
Yes, very good. So, Akash? No? Okay, push it, yes, push it, please. These are worksheets. Okay, Akash, let's go. I'll give you pencil. Mira Bapi? Yes, no? Yes, Mira Fias? Your pencils are there. So once again, you have to drag that row of chairs behind. And Dao and Akash, please bring table here. Yes, please. Writing tools. Bring writing stool here. Some students can use writing stools. Some can use table. You can rewrite this. You can check your paper once again. Well done. Yes, very good. You have to fill this. There is another page, okay? One detail. You have to complete. Good. Write down your name on top of the page. How many students have done their work? Raise your hand. Well done. Good. Wait for that. That's good. Done. Okay, so stand up. Now you have to work in pairs like student A and student B. And you have to read out these sentences for whole class, one by one. Okay, who want to come first? Yes, come Meera and Sky. 1 minute. I'll give you mic, okay? Come. Keep quiet. You have to listen them. Okay? A and B, okay? Yes.
We are here. B. Sister, our blanket.
He gave her blanket.
My father replaced the broken light bulb.
He replaced the broken light bulb.
My brother and I are going to the movies.
We are going to the movies.
I found the key on the table.
I found it on the table.
The soup is delicious.
It is delicious.
Your goldfish look healthy.
It looks healthy.
Imran kicked the ball.
He kicked the ball.
Sarah brushed her hair.
She brushed her hair.
Lovely piece, Khan.
The book has a blue cover.
It has a blue cover.
Marcus likes to read books about history.
He likes to read book about history.
My mother and father are going out for dinner.
They are going for out for dinner.
John loves animals.
He loves animals.
George is my best friend.
He is my best friend.
Well done. Well done. Careful. Yes, please. Next. A and B students.
A and B.
A and B.
Robbie gave her
laundry piece.
Robbie gave her sister a blanket.
He gave her a blanket.
My father replaces the broken light bulb.
He replaced the broken light bulb.
My brother and I are going to the movies.
We are going to the movies.
I found the key on the table.
I found the key on the table.
The soup is delicious.
It is delicious.
Your goldfish looks healthy.
It looks healthy.
Imran kicked the ball.
He kicked the ball.
Sarah brushed her hair.
She brushed her hair.
The book has a blue cover.
It has a blue cover.
Marcus likes to read books about history. Mother and father are going out for dinner.
They are going out for dinner.
John loves animals.
He loves animals.
George is my best friend.
He is my best friend.
Well done. Carefully. Excuse me. Yes. Next pair. Student A and student B.
I found it on the table.
The soup is delicious.
It is delicious.
Your goldfish looks healthy.
It looks healthy.
Imran, he kicked the ball.
He kicked the ball.
Sarah rubbish hair.
Brushed her hair. She brushed her hair.
The book has a blue cover.
It has a blue cover.
Marcus likes to read book about history.
He likes to read books about history.
Mother and father are going out for dinner.
They are going out for dinner.
John leaves and
loves animals.
He loves animals.
Jorky is my best friend.
He is my best friend.
Well done. Clap for them. Thank you very much. Please sit down, class. Please sit down. You all did wonderful work. According to you, who are good readers? Who are good readers? Which group is good in reading? Yes. I think Mira and Skyla.